What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It is Rob Brown. Now, I'm going to try to do one of these for you every single night because, of course, more of me is always a good thing, right? Now, tonight, obviously, is World Cup Eve. It's one of my favorite events, and I hate that it's only every 4 years, but we get it started tomorrow with Brazil and Croatia, and I am jacked up about it. Now, the big story here in the States are the comments of men's national coach Jurgen Klinsmann, who said that he doesn't think the Americans have a realistic chance of winning the World Cup. And there are a lot of people who are really, 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 really upset that Jurgen would dare say such a thing. But here's the thing. He's right. It's true. We don't have a realistic chance to win the World Cup. Here's the other thing. Every TV dude and blogger and radio guy who are turning their ankles to climb the fastest to the top of Mount Sanctimonious, if you push them and pressure them, every one of them who knows anything about the World Cup and about soccer, none of them will say that Jurgen Klinsmann is wrong. Now, it's not that we have no chance. It's that we have no realistic chance. It's very important that you consider the word realistic. Here's why. Do you remember what is arguably the most famous call in American sports history? Now, that was a game that we had no realistic chance of winning. What happened? You know what we did have? Spirit, drive, desire, will, determination. We had something to prove. And guess what? We do have something to prove in the 2014 World Cup. Now, you'll notice that Jurgen never said we can't win or we won't win. He said we had no realistic chance of winning. And that's accurate. We don't. But he's also said a number of times that we are damn sure going to do the best we can in this tournament to win every game in this tournament. And he said it will take 7 games of our lives to make that happen. And that's true. It will. Now, before you pull the un-American card on me, I want you to do a quick favor. Go to YouTube and pull up from the NCAA tournament any 13, 14, or 15 seed that has ever knocked off a 2, 3, or 4 seed in that tournament. What do you see? You see them losing their damn minds. And do you know why? It's because they had no realistic chance to win. And they won anyway. It's possible. Now, every year, Goldman Sachs predicts the odds that any given country can win the World Cup. And this year, they gave the United States 0.5% in terms of their probability of winning this tournament. That's no realistic chance. And it's not un-American to say that. It's just logic. But it is un-American not to try. It is un-American to give up. It is un-American to go to Brazil and relax on the beach and enjoy the sights and the sounds and not give it our all. That's un-American. Now, I'll guarantee you one thing. That's not going to happen on Jurgen's watch. He'll have this team fired up, motivated, and ready to go out there and prove to the world that it is time for us, the United States, to burst onto the scene as a soccer power. It's going to take a lot of work, but I guarantee you, Jurgen will not have a lazy team in Brazil. And that, my friends, is the definition of American. Oh, and one other thing, I believe that we will win. Go get them, Yanks. Make us proud. Go USA. I'll see you guys back tomorrow with a wrap-up of the next game in the NBA Finals. Have a good night.